this? Kids! Hey, kids! Who is in my computer? An epic battle? Elves? Seriously, kids! Who was in my computer? I've never seen an elf on the beach. Well, maybe they do exist. I don't know who thought we were doing a Lord of the Rings video. Let's import some clips and get back to shelling.
Good morning, everybody. Partly cloudy day. Still a little dark. We're gonna keep the light out. Let's go find some shells. Good morning, Bonnie. That is a good way to start the day. I see there are some footprints around, so there are some people out here. Here's a cockle shell to start the day. Let's pan out a little bit here. We have some heavy shells. It looks like a couple people down in the water looking around. Well, it's a red flag day. I'm not going down in the water. There's an interesting one I haven't seen in a while. Crossbarred Venus. Grab that one. A little bit higher, because sometimes you get a little lift with those bonnies and they end up higher up. Pretty good shells here. There's a kitten's paw. Beautiful shark eye there. Look at the contrasting colors. White, nice blue eye. Bittersweet. Spiny jewel box. Still some good shells, but I'm not seeing another bonnie. I wonder if we walk past one. Saw some heavier shells up ahead. That's a pretty big scallop. Let's look through here. Broken fighting conch. How about this cockle shell? That one. Nice imperial Venus. Nice one. And another bonnie. Oh, look at that. A whole bittersweet. That's pretty cool. Hidden there. The dogs didn't find that one. They've been running around. There it is with about. I think we're gonna keep it for a little bit. Help see the colors. Yeah, so one of the dogs was a German Shepherd. Imperial Venus. This bittersweet's not broken. Pennsylvania Lucine. Well, the dogs didn't find that one. First flat. Let's go a little bit higher up. This is better than we've seen in at least a week. Look at that. An olive washed up. Grab this piece of glass. Well, the waves are coming up right here. Pause here and look. There's a shark eye. Well, now it looks like the fog's gonna roll in. Might have to keep the light on a little bit longer. Scallop and there, I got distracted. A yellow coquina. I paused and I looked, I thought, oh, there's a baby ear. Another Pennsylvania Lucine. We'll grab that one. Oh, I can see about 50 yards up. Looks like pretty heavy shells. Let's pick through here quick and then run over there. So I was noticing the other day, as I was working with Crafty Mama on the centerpieces. Okay, now I'm getting distracted. This is that spot I was telling you all about. The importance of certain size shells. You know, here I am with the E6000 making centerpieces with her and trying to find certain sizes to fit, you know, in certain spots. So now I look for shells for centerpieces. All right, let's look down and see what we have in this spot. Just look at all these. So I put the light in my pocket. And it looks like we're gonna be okay. Oh, look at this. Down low, sit down that scallop, there's a lightning log. Them all. Look at all the shells. Bittersweet. Clouds are rolling in. Sun is hidden. Someone walking out with a rake. You know, it doesn't matter whether it's calm or not, but especially on a day like this, have to be careful. Those rakes will bite you when the waves hit them. You're out there raking in this, and look at how that current is going this way. The waves are coming in, and then there's a side current going like that. You gotta be careful with those rakes.
What's in your shell, Big Beach Bum and Dad?
Alright, so I think I have everything out of the pockets. And some Bonnies, the Imperial Venus clams were quite prevalent today. Lots of scallops and tons of bittersweets for the centerpieces. And that nice shark eye. Bittersweets, bittersweets. How's that cool looking slipper snail? I said, you know, when it's on its side, it looks like a maculated baby ear. Some lucines, handful of those. Some flats. Nice rough scallop. I think that was our best shark eye there. That one's gorgeous. Kitten's paw. Spiny jewel box. Oh, and there was, we had that, it's like a grandpa baby ear. All intact, but it's been around for some time. So there you have it. Thank you all for coming along. Had a nice quick beach walk this morning. That was that whole one. Haven't found one of those in some time. As always, thank you all for coming along. Hope you enjoyed yourselves, and I'll be seeing y'all back out on the beach. Y'all take care.